In this video, I will show you as to how to find the day of the week from any date, like date of birth, date of marriage anniversary, or any important date from the past history. Also, we may find the day of the week from any future date. So keep watching to know the steps. Let me illustrate the steps by taking a day, say birthday of a loved one, say 4th May 1985. Step 1 is to split this 1985 years into 400 years, as many 400 years as possible, 300 years, and remaining years except the year of birth. Here we go. Split 1984 years. See, 85th year is not taken. We have taken just 1984 years. Split it into 400 years, which means 1600 years, and a 300 year slot, plus remaining 84 years. To put this mathematically, we write 1984, meaning 1984 years, is equal to 4 times 400 years, meaning 1600 years, plus once 300 years, plus 84 years. This splitting is based on the two notes. Note 1. For every 400 years, there would be no extra days. Meaning, in the 1600 years that we have separately written, there will be no extra days, meaning 0 days. From another note, we find that for every 300 years, we have to add one extra day. Meaning, for the second writing, 300 years, we have to add one day there. And what about that 84 years that we have written at the last? Let's look for it. Here in this second step, we take that 84 years and divide by 4. 4 twos are 8 and 4 ones are 4. See, quotient is 21. See, this 21, that quotient that we get, tells about the number of leap years present in the 84 years. So what about the number of non-leap years? We can easily manage that by subtracting leap years in the total 84. So 84 subtracted by 21 gives 63 non-leap years. Now, 84 years are split into 21 leap years and 63 non-leap years. Take a look at an important note, which reads, for every leap year, we have to add 2 extra days. And for a non-leap year, 1 day to be added. So hope you got it. For every leap year, 2 extra days. And for a non-leap year, just 1 day. Well, now let's proceed to next step to calculate the number of extra days in 1984 years. Let's proceed. Here we go. 1984 years is equal to 1600 years, 4 times 400 years, remember that? Plus 300-year slot, plus in the previous step only we have calculated that 84 years to be split like this, 21 leap years and 63 non-leap years. 1600 years, 1600 years in the beginning now. So for that, no extra days, which means zero for that. So that's why below 1600 we have written 0 days, zero. Plus for 300 days slot, there will be one extra day. So below 300 we have written one. Plus for 21 leap years, two extra days for a leap year, no? So 21 into 2 days. Plus 63 non-leap years, last entry. So for every non-leap year, one extra day. So 63 into 1 day. So like this, 0 is 0. Plus 1, we have maintained that. Plus 21 into 2 is 42. And 63 into 1 is 63. So 0, 1, 42 and 63 added up gives 106 days. Now let's move on to next step. Here we are going to divide 106 days by the number 7. You know the significance of this number 7. It is the number of days in a week. So divide 106 by 7. We get 15 as a quotient and 1 as a reminder. So here it is expressed. 106 divided by 7 is equal to 15 plus 1 still to be divided by 7, meaning 1 is reminder. So the reminder is 1, which means we obtained one extra day, one day of the week, one day. Let's jump up to next step. Calculating the days in 85th year of 1985. Remember, so far we have calculated the number of days that could be there in 1984 years, 1984. We had excluded this 85th year. So in this step 5, we are taking that year and here we are going to calculate the number of days in this year of birth and up to the month of May. It reads 4th May 1985, no? So up to the month of May, May 4th. So let's proceed. Here you have to acquaint yourselves the manner in which we consider the number of days in a month. Generalizing the number of days in a month, we consider a month to be made up of 28 days. But all the months do not have 28 days. So whatever the extra days a month will have, we will note down only those extra days. Say for instance, we write 3 extra days for January because it contains 31 days, isn't it? And February contains 28 days, so no extra days for February. February we write 0. And March is a month of 31 days, so how many extra days we have to be writing? 28 plus 3 is 31, no? So for March we write 3. And in this similar manner we go on writing the extra days for various months. So here we go. January 3 because 28 plus 3 it is. February 0 because it is 28 only, no extra days. March 3 because it is 28 plus 3, 31 days month it is. April 2 because it is 30 days month, 28 plus 2 it is. May, 31 days month, so it is 3. June 2 because it is 30 days month. July 3, 31 days month. August 3, it is 31 days month. September 2, October 3, November 2, December 3, like this. Hope you have understood this. Now, let's total it up. January, February, March, April and May 4th of this 85th year, 1985, no? 85th year. January 3, February 0 extra days, March 3 extra days, April 2 extra days and May 4th up to 4 days. So total 12 days. Remember what we had obtained in the step 4 as a reminder? Yes, the reminder that we had obtained in step 4 was 1 extra day that we had obtained. That is added here to 12. So 1 plus 12 is 13. So 13 extra days, meaning 13 days. Now in the last step, divide this 13 days by 7. Hope you will not ask why 7. Okay, to get to the week days, 13 divided by 7 gives 1 as a quotient plus 6 as a reminder. 6 still to be divided by 7. So like that it is expressed. 6 is the reminder. So it means 6th day of the week. 6th day of the week. You don't get it? Well, if you don't get it, let's note down the days of a week. Sunday to start with, 0. Monday, first working day. Tuesday, 2nd. Wednesday, 3rd. Thursday, 4th. Friday, 5th. Saturday, 6th day of the week. What are you waiting for? Now you have come to know about the day. It is Saturday, the 6th day of the week. Yes, for sure, we have done it. It's Saturday, the 6th day of the week. Finally, 4th May 1985 is on Saturday. Got it? So in a similar manner, you can find the day of the week from any given date. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you.